The Europe type smart switch is the single live wire one, functional with no neutral wire needed, but you need to wire the capacitor between the lamp after the wiring of the switch. Then you can control the two lamps independently via the Wi-Fi switch.